September 11th, 2001, with 60 pounds of fire gear attached to his back, off-duty firefighter Stephen Siller made what to most would have been a difficult decision, but to him, it was his duty.
Without hesitation.
To protect us.
To save lives.
He ran in.
Stephen's decision was what our first responders and military heroes do to protect us every day. Join us in honoring these men and women that keep us safe. This September, join the Tunnel to Towers 5K Run and Walk.